24 local wrestlers are getting a send-off today as they head to WIAA Individual State this weekend. Two will be going from Holman, junior Parker Cradiville and senior Carter Vetch. Now, both guys experienced Individual State a season ago, but they were early round exits. Cradiville enters as the 7th-ranked wrestler at 132, Vetch ranked 2nd at about 70. And head coach Jason Lulliff says for both guys, the mental preparation will have to be a priority.
Parker Cradiville wrestles one of the best wrestlers in the state of Wisconsin first round. He's wrestled them already this year, and he's wrestled them very tough. Probably this kid's closest high school match ever. Carter, he's a little bit different situation. He's sitting a little bit better in the bracket. In most cases, there's a mental game being played here, and we need to play it. We need to come out striking fast, hot, and stay on the gas pedal.